I'm going to do is I'm going to use a different little technique on it, and it's I've got these special tuning pegs on the back of my banjo. All these two ones up on top here, and what they do is that they have two little set screws on them, and these set screws allow me to tune the string to a certain tune, and then I can take it back up to the same spot. So when they first came out, Earl Scruggs he came up with this idea of how to do that. So basically, when you hit a string, you get right back up to the same one. So Earl Scruggs came up with this idea, and what he did, he didn't want anyone to know how he did it. So he actually made a piece of plate, like a little piece of tin, and put it over top of the headstock so he couldn't see what he was doing behind the scenes. And after a while, eventually he let people see it and stuff like that. So side story is when I was playing with this group of people, and I've been playing with the one guy for I don't know, maybe a couple of years, and of course I was doing a couple of songs where I was using these tuning pegs, and he didn't know that I had special tuning pegs, and he thought that I was that good of a musician that I could untune and retune my banjo and hit it every time without making a mistake. And then when I finally showed it to him, it was like a kid, you know, that's seen the musician behind the curtains going, "Oh, the magic's gone. I thought you were able to do that." So that was kind of funny that he thought I'd do that.
Yeah.
Anyway, this song is called Flint Hill Special. And this is a Flat Spark song. Oh.